Well, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's Minister High Rise Sholars. Today is Tuesday, I think it's May 2nd. Let's find out the time now. Remember, half the year almost over on fishing. It's May 3rd. Tuesday, May 3rd, 2016. 5:14 in the morning. You know I'm running late. How's my prime going to Millerton? We're headed to Hensley now. All right, let me pull out. You know where I'm leaving. Shell at Shaw 99. Let's get going, folks. All right. Boat lights are looking good. Put air in the tires. It is time to pull out. All right, this guy that works this graveyard shift, he's all right. He's a cool guy, son. A heck of a job, if you ask me. Working these locations early morning and hours. The maniacs out. All right, folks, we're getting ready to go on. We're heading north on to 99 North. All right, looking good. You see that you start getting that work traffic. I should have been on this road 15 minutes ago. Yeah, you know the Minister High Rise Sholars. All right, folks, when I get right into Madeira, I'll let you know. It's Minister High Rise Sholars. 5:16 in the morning. All right, folks, Minister High Rise Sholars, we're coming into Madeira, heading north on 99, coming into Gateway of Madeira. You can imagine after that dusty ride on that horse from Fresno to Madeira, across that river before that bridge was built. This was the gateway coming into Madeira. Always watch your speed. It's 5:30 in the morning. Tuesday, May 3rd, 2016. Half of the fishing year is almost over, folks. Weather will start changing. Some of you have already seen this fantastic view if you saw my last year videos. All right, and I'll shift over, folks, and as we get closer to the lake, it's Minister High Rise Sholars. This morning, cruising through Madeira. Nice, quiet town. Don't come here clowning, folks. All right, folks, coming into Buck Ridge. Now, this is where they have the pace station, similar to Hensley. Millerton, folks, similar to Millerton. This one here is the pay station is over here, and this here is a message board. You're at Hensley Lake. This is a federal state recreational park, so the fees are a little different. $4, yes, not 17. Uh-huh. You can digest that. Okay.
Just stuck myself climbing over the boat. Okay, folks, this here is the Hensley Lake Recreational Area. This here is the message board, and this over here is the pay station. Okay, now, it's supposed to be $4. Did the government raise the fees? All right, folks, let me take care of this. But what you have to do is, similar to Millerton, but as you notice, Hensley, they give you a nice big envelope. I'm assuming. Okay, let me take care of this, folks.
All right, folks, Minister High Rise Sholars, we're back on the road. Oh, this gate closed at 8 p.m. to 5 a.m. Oh, it opens at 5. Oh, you can come in here fishing at 5. Millerton is 6. but Millerton, I think, opens around 5:30. Okay, it's 25 miles an hour here, folks. That was an automatic gate that will close at night or at 8 o'clock. If you're in here, you can still leave, but you cannot come in until 5 a.m. So people do night fish on this lake. All right. What you're going to do is you come up. You cannot make a left. As you can see, that's locked. You're going to make a right. We have not been able to use this boat ramp for at least 2 years because of the water condition. And look at that lake is up. Some of you can see my last year video, how far the water was down. Okay, we're making a left here. Coming down to this boat ramp. Look at this lake. They will start to let the water out eventually, probably in several more weeks. So, and it will, it can change the condition of the lakes also. But I hope they don't drain it. In 2013, we had a lot of rain like this year. In 2014, they drained the heck out of these lakes. In 2015, everybody was choking. So I hope at least they preserve it this year. Okay, folks, Minister Hot Rod Sholars, let me get the boat ready, and I'll let you look at the view. All right, folks, Minister Hot Rod Sholars going down. It's 6:30. Got the minister loaded up. The boat is ready to go. Fishing poles up. And this is the ramp you're going to come into. This is a very steep ramp when the water is down, so it should be fairly easy, but once they start letting the water out, this ramp goes way down. Okay, let the minister flip around, ladies and gentlemen. And now back down the ramp. All right.
Okay, folks, Minister Hot Rod Sholars, something you'll have to contend with this type of the time of the year is see that green algae stuff. This is coming off of the trees, so that's going to be in the water also. Thank goodness this lake is full. Also, remember your water hazards are going to be such as this. Trees that are now covered up. Later on this year, they'll become exposed. Okay, Minister Hot Rod Sholars, let's get going, folks. We're here for fishing, not talking. Okay, folks, Minister Hot Rod Sholars, I'm getting my fishing line together here. I didn't have this baby ready to go since Millerton got jammed up over there. Boy, I must have lost about $20 or $30 in fishing lures. And what it is, it was using that lighter fishing line
8-pound test, and I don't know, I believe other fishermen have had the same problem to where the lure must eventually start to cut into the line. This is 12-pound test. Going to be using this baby here. It was popular this time last year, and this is a Rapella. I'd have to look in the box and see, remember which model this is, but this is how it looks, and I believe this is roughly goes about 7 or 8 feet deep. So what I'm going to do is tie both of my lures on, folks, and I'll start trolling. Minister Hot Rod Sholars, is Tuesday, still roughly 6:45 in the morning, May 3rd, 2016, at Hensley Lake, folks. Ain't but two boats on this ramp. I'll find another boater, you know how I get. Ain't enough lake for all of us. All right, folks, I'm out. What's that sound? We better check it. Better check it out. Hell, hold on. What's that sound, folks? Let's find out. Hold on. We better check this one, huh? Uh-oh. No, I'm stuck. Oh, shucks. Oh, dang. Oh, yeah. I think I got stuck, folks. Shucks. Heck, and I'm in what? 40 feet of water? Must be pulling across a tree. Boy, I tell you, I thought it was on. Oh, it's good to check the line. Let's check it out. All right, folks. Minister Hot Rod Sholars. I thought it was on, man. I tell you. But no, something, yeah. Pulling through some tree branches. Okay, let me get it together, folks. Mr. Hot Rod Sholars. What the heck is that? That's what I caught, y'all. Look. I'm like, what the hell is that? I thought that was something live, you know what I mean? I'll basically get on out. Hey, two things fixing to happen. I was going to cut this line and get out this boat. When I saw that, I know what the heck that was. All right, folks, let me get this off. Mr. Hot Rod Sholars. It's Minister Hot Rod Sholars, folks. It's roughly, heck, what time is it? Let's see. 8 o'clock in the morning. I'm going to check this red pole here. See what's going on. I'm pulling along the edge going towards the front of the dam, and I'm going close in. There's a strong current when you start heading towards the dam. It's a strong current, and I believe that's what's pulling on my line. I'm roughly in 13 feet of water, but I saw some fish in 48 feet and then close to the edge. Something you have to remember is that this lake was a lot lower and there were a lot less few, you know, a lot less fish in this lake. So now the water is up, then the fish are scattered. So you actually have to go search for them. And there were more fish where I actually had docked. But everyone loves to pull towards the dam. So does the Minister Hot Rod Sholars. Let me show you where I'm headed, folks. We're headed up there towards the dam. You're like, well, where is that at? It's right up there. That's where it is, folks. Way up there. Okay. We'll go under the bridge. You're not supposed to, but everyone goes under the bridge also. All right, folks, Minister Hot Rod Sholars.
What is that, carp?
Thank you.